Students, today I'll show you how to make a papercraft bookmark. So students, now you'll see it.
Thank you.